Yes. I have the power. Do you have the power? We're about to get supercharged over here. We're going over here. Yeah, right over there. We're going over there. We're going to get supercharged. Do you have the power? I have the power. Let's get it. I call upon the power of Grayskull to supercharge these two drinks. I have the power!
Fabulous secret powers were revealed to me the day I held aloft my magic sword and said,
"By the power of Grayskull, became the mighty Battle Cat, and I became He-Man, the most powerful man in the universe. Only three others share this secret. Our friends, the Sorceress, Man-at-Arms, and Orko. Together we defend Castle Grayskull from the evil forces of Skeletor.
Howdy folks, BRAiNStORM here, coming at you outside in the park. It's hot outside, and that's not the best lighting in the world, but you know, it's hot, so we're going to stay under the covers if we can. We had lots of fun playing in the park today, just me and myself and I, and my companions today, my He-Man companions. We got He-Man, Skeletor, Beast-Man, and Battle Cat. These are GeekiTikis ceramic muglets. These little mini muglets, 2 ounce ceramic muglets. I got these for Father's Day, and I love He-Man. I grew up watching He-Man, and these are awesome. I'm going to share these with y'all, and we're not, you know, fabulous secret powers were revealed to me the day I combined a voltage Mountain Dew and a spark Mountain Dew and drank them down. Now, you would think, since we filled up and we supercharged this chug mug today, the chug mug hasn't been supercharged like this before. And you think, this is a regular chug contest? No, sir. Although, it is tempting. Look at that beautiful, how beautiful those combine together. So, you just take one spark Mountain Dew, one voltage Mountain Dew, half and half, in any mug of your choosing, or muglet for that matter, and junk it down. That's pretty good, actually. That is supercharged. It would make a great chug, no doubt. But here, we're here to show off the Grayskull powers. The muglets that I got for Father's Day. Check these out. Yeah, these little cool little 2 ounce ceramic muglets. You can get these in full size, apparently, from GeekiTikis. So I will leave the link in the description below, and y'all can check these out. My son knew me. He knows I love my He-Man. I still got to get all those He-Man out of mothballs in storage. And there's a lot of gross noises going on because it's hot and this tin up here is breathing. But so pay no attention to that. But check out these awesome GeekiTikis. Aren't they super cool? From hand-painted exclusive mini muglets. This is a 4-pack. You can also get other ones like Merman here. I don't know if you can see those. Merman, Orko, She-Ra, Princess of Power. Yes. So, what do we have today? We have, so we're gonna try each one of our little muglets. Maybe not that one. Battle Cat trying to fall out.
About time, I'm getting hungry.
Look at that Battle Cat. But he's in good order. There's this little opening in the back. Check him out. Ain't that cool? They've been having a good time today. They've been getting along. We got Beastman. Each one of these are supposedly 2 ounces. And then, if I can get it out of the package safely.
We'll get you next time, He-Man.
And that was my worst Skeletor impression. And they have a sort of a revival lately of the new He-Mans, like on Netflix. I don't know how I feel about all that, but we got our hero, of course, the master of the universe himself, He-Man. Yes, sir. So, let's take a bit of a 2 ounce voltage. Well, let's take at least 1 ounce of voltage and 1 ounce of, we'll top it off with a spark. So we got a supercharged He-Man and our ceramic 2 ounce mini muglet. Let's chug it down. This should be easy. 1, 2, 3.
The He-Man has a mastery of the universe.
That's actually pretty tasty. It tastes like candy though. Like sweet tarts. He-Man, check him out. That's pretty cool. We wouldn't be doing our justice to our muglets though if we didn't do a shot from Skeletor as well.
Drink out of my head, little mortal.
Okay, that's bad. Okay, ready? I'll get you next time. All right. Isn't that cool? Hand-painted ceramic mini muglet. We're gonna get a little bit all over the place. Yes, it's a waste. It is such a waste. But we gotta check out Battle Cap. He's a little awkward on the side here.
I'm the best one there is.
Yeah, he's not so brave when he's cringier though, is he? And of course, this is more like Beastman.
Skeletor.
Sounds a little bit like Battlecat, doesn't he? Anyway, let's make another mess. Cheers to y'all, guys. And beast mode. This is beast mode. Supercharged Mountain Dew. 2 ounce chug. Ready? See how fast I can do it. So, what do you think of my Father's Day gift? Ceramic mini muglets. These are awesome. I love it. I couldn't wait to show these out. So, well, obviously, it's been Father's Day for a while ago. But Battle Cat and He-Man, best friends forever. So we've wasted some on the floor. We've showed off our geekiTikis. I love this imagery of the castle. I'd love to keep these and complete the set of the Masters of the Universe geekiTikis. You can get, like I said, the full size mugs on their website, so go check them out. I have to get me one of those as well. What do you think? Geeky Tikis, guys. So, it wouldn't be a video unless I didn't finish this chug mug here. Ready? And we're not going to worry about timing it. We're not going to worry about headbands. We're not going to worry about anything other than enjoying the sweet tartness of the supercharged voltage and spark beverage. We've tried all sorts of Mountain Dews. We saw all sorts of combinations. We're not afeard of any drink. Well, some drinks. That nasty cocktail that I did a while back, I ain't drinking that again. And there's just some things, the banana milk, not fond of that either. So, let's go with the flow. Delicious. But there was something a little bit more sweeter about the epic battle of He-Man versus Skeletor. I love it. I'm enjoying this day. I'm enjoying my geekiTikis mini muglets. What do you think, guys? These are a good addition to the chugging? I think so. Y'all have a great day. Get your own geekiTikis. You could probably get some in your own favorite characters from your history, from your childhood. I got a burp coming. Oh, excuse me. Times two. All right. Hope y'all enjoyed this blast from the past, this supercharged trip to Castle Grayskull. and the masters of the universe. Y'all have a great day. See you soon. Woohoo!
I'll get you next time, He-Man.
Oh, you won't, Skeletor. Yeah, that was not bad. See ya.